Yeah. Find the modules of the machine and generalize things that are mostly